seafood surprise, a rotten combination of oysters, clams, octopus, and fish heads and tails, all in their own slimy juice. Next course, mystery meat medley, the remnants from the meatpacking plant. It's all that stuff that doesn't make it into your hot dogs.
Nice.
Yay. It's like a boulder.
That's right.
Gross. And what better to wash this down with than some sour milk?
Yes. All of the plums.
More lump than milk, I think.
A little lump. Well, you know, that's when you give it a little bit of texture there. Let's put some gross stuff in there too, though. Come on.
It is gross. Look at it.
Yeah, it'll keep moving. You keep tapping it like that's what happens.
Yeah, it's disgusting. What do you mean?
I mean, let's put some gross stuff there. You know what I'm talking about, right? Some real, like, some Fear Factor gross
like
stuff.
Like TV?
Yes, it's Fear Factor. Says it right there on the flag.
I know who I work for. Right. I know. But this is who I work for right there. But this is the theme park.
Okay.
These are theme park guests. We cannot make these people eat what they eat on TV.
No, we can't do that. No.
No.
Those people can. Should we make them eat what they eat on TV? Yeah.
Wow. You guys are ruthless.
Yeah.
I like it. Oh, by the way, I did happen to bring along a little Fear Factor party mix. Yeah. It's a disgusting combination of cricket scrubs, grasshoppers, and silkworm humor. For that little extra added snap, crackle,
just in case this goes exactly how I hope it will, here are some Fear Factor Live Chuck Buckets. Here's what's going down. When I say go, you will have 30 seconds to slog down this chunky funk. Each glass represents a point. If you decide to pass out, or not finish for any reason, then you forfeit that point. You've got to swallow the entire glass, slam the cup back down on the table, and then open your mouth so that we can make sure you're not saving anything for a midnight snack. Whichever team completes both their cups first will be declared our winner. Audience, are you guys ready to see this? Definitely am. All right, we start with cups on the table. There you go. Let's all count down to chow down in
3, 2, 1, go!
No!
It's like a cheese steak.
Wow,
go!
Open up.
Keep going.
Open up.
Keep
There's
going.
One. Open up.
Open up.
Two.
I got it.
It's over. It's over.
So
over.
Close. Oh. So close.
We are right there. Let's give it up. Great job, guys. You've proven fear is not a factor for you. Evidently, neither is taste. Well,
yeah, don't get emotional. Don't cry. We